today to bring you a little Sailor Moon wand unboxing. So I just got this in the mail, and it's been shipped in an envelope, which is not good. I bought it off an auction on eBay, and I got it for less than $25. This isn't like a vintage one. This is probably 2000s. And let's get to it. So first thing I'm seeing is some wrapping. So the first thing that I'm seeing is that it is severely damaged on the inside of the star. More paint has come off than pictured. And then there's a lot of scuff marks. That one came off, and there's a lot of that. And then it doesn't have any buttons that actually work. At least I don't think. No, that doesn't work. It takes batteries, so I'm guessing it's motion sensor. And it takes the small batteries. So that's really disappointing, and the tip of the wand is pretty eaten up. That's sad. I'm gonna have to talk to the seller, and I hope you guys didn't even see that. Get a refund, at least partial refund, because this is pretty unacceptable. I'm very disappointed in that. I don't think it comes apart. So it just degraded, but it wasn't pictured this way. So I'm wondering if they took someone else's pictures. Great! Well, thank you guys for watching, even though this was a fail of a wand unboxing. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!